Okay. Okay, I'll was somewhere else for a second. Okay, let's continue on.
Let's go, open up.
It's one of the biker boys. Let him in.
Huh. How's it going? Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a drifter or two who'll stop by now and then.
Where's this person that I need to speak to? Tuck, where's Tuck?
You here for your bike?
Just having a look.
What?
What do you want?
This Tuck.
Deke. You ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death, Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt... Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
To hell.
Alki says get they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
No, yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle
it.
I thought you might.
Stop! Stop! Knock it off!
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Whoops. Nice and bloody. No fast travel. Too far from the back. Let me see if I can do any enhancements quickly.
Yeah.
And turn in some of these bounties.
Just having a look.
Get back to work.
Stuff's getting scarce. Bike's looking busted up. We got stuff if you need it.
Okay. You only got fuel and repairs.
Bye.
Hey.
Oof.
Boozer said you guys were thinking about heading north.
Yeah. As soon as we put together enough gear, we're riding out of here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
Oh, shit. We're gonna miss your sorry ass around here.
Yeah, well, that makes one of us.
Yep. Stop by soon.
See you, Mercer.
Let me see if I can get some... gun stuff.
Deacon?
Okay.
What else can I do for you? Good choice.
I need trust level 2 for this. Shotgun, but it doesn't really have range, does it? It does. Trust level 3 required. I need this shotgun. And this, hold on. Hold on, what's in my locker? Cannot purchase. Oh, that's the crossbow.
Deacon, you there?
Oh, I've put nothing in there.
Come by if you still need something.
Hold on, what have I got in my inventory? The sawn off.
Looking for anything in particular?
It's less powerful than the sawn off, but hold on, what range? Oh, it's got the same range, or else the range bit would have been red. A little bit more stronger than my gun that 9mm that I got now. It's only 500.
Right there. Good piece.
All the good stuff. I need to do more missions to get more trust level.
Okay, sure. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
What is those?
Can I help you?
Hey, just taking a look.
This is knives and stuff.
Smoke is killing.
Kitchen, what is this?
Just focus on the job.
Oh, is that? Hold on. Oh, you can only sell. Still not enough to get me a trust level. Okay, let's keep it moving now. The wrong way. bounty target, so the murderer is wanted at... What's the fuck? I meant to complete the bounty job, locate and take out the target and return a proof of death. Why did that just come up randomly? Is it bounties around here or something?
Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please? What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear ya. St. John out.
Okay, that's where it's supposed to be. I'm there thinking it's something else. Ah, that was obvious. That was real obvious. I knew I should have kept. How am I gonna do this now with this sniper on me? See him properly, can't mark him. Oh, what the hell? That was just complete fakeness. How can he? Oh, that never distracted him. Doesn't want to climb up the rock. I don't want to blast and it not hit him. Stand up so I can blast you. Yeah. He ain't gonna see this coming, which is... Can they see me? Protecting the main gate. Can't see me.
He's here. I know he is.
Thought he was here. All right, Limbo, where you at?
Yeah, I don't even have no bullets. What am I doing? I've got one shot left.
Hiding.
Am I even hitting this guy? I don't think I'm hitting him. Hold on, he's not dead. How the hell is this guy not? Oh. That's what you get. You get folded up like a pair of trousers.
How's it going?
Come on. What the?
Hey, come on out! Calm down, talk it over. If you've got some sort of
Oh, my aiming's all messed up, man.
Oh my God.
I don't want your soul. Hey, there's a next guy. He tried to hide. I had a suppressor all that time. No materials.
Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
He's wrapped up. Ah, what's going on? Yeah, that's what you get. Oh, I forgot to mark them. Now I don't know where they are. How many bikes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. I've already taken out one guy already, so there's 2 more I need to mark. There you are. Where's the other one? I don't know where the other one is. Can't see him. Oh, I counted my bike. I didn't even realize.
I saw something.
You saw yourself getting killed. Oh, that's not my bike, that's their bikes. I jump on their bikes. So was that all of them, yeah?
Who was that? Should be it. It doesn't look too bad.
Okay, let's go back now. Wait, hold on. Yeah. Wait, hold on, was that what I was supposed to do? Not safe here.
Hey guys, open the damn gate.
Open the gate. No trouble.
Hey, you keeping busy?
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just taking a look.
What do you want?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hmm. Fuel thrust is too low.
Get back to work already. Don't make me tell you again.
No new job available.
Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work. No! Damn it! Stop! Knock it off!
Deacon?
Hey, what's up?
You need something? Need anything else? Thanks.
There's some ammo. I need some grenades.
Yeah, all right. I'll be here. See you around.
Hey, what do you need?
Just having a look.
See ya.
You know what's on the menu tonight?
How you doing?
Hey.
Got some bounties. That's good. It's real good.
That's it.
Okay.
And yeah, I think I'm gonna end the gameplay here.
See you soon.
Yeah, the next video is gonna be like a direct continuation of this one. So yeah, because I kind of played it straight through on this one. So yeah, look out for it. Peace out.